mic wasn't on. So it's Monday, and I don't think I mentioned that. Not my normal order. This is a blonde Americano. It's pretty bitter, not bad. A lot of caffeine in it. I always think I don't need coffee until I try not to drink coffee. Didn't go well. All the energy I had from Tiger winning the Masters died off a little bit when I was in training. Real tired. So yeah, had a little break, went to go get some coffee, and now we are headed back. Yeah, now I'm even more excited about Tiger winning the Masters with all this energy and coffee in me. What a great day. Everyone in my training was making remarks about Tiger Woods because they all knew I was a big fan going in the weekend. All around great Monday. All right, I will talk to you guys in like I'll talk to you guys in like 6 hours when I'm headed towards the gym. See you then. And we are at the gym. I think Ashley's already here. Let's check. Ken's here too.
What's up, dude?
10, 25, 35, 55, 45, 405.
Bad teammate. Why? She brings snacks, but only for herself.
I'm just
well,
not
the
a.
The truth is it like.
It tastes like Smarties.
I know. That's why it's like candy.
It does kind of taste like
Smarties. It tastes like candy.
Can he do it?
You could break the camera, bro.
I don't think he can. Yeah, I assume this isn't good for them.
Questionable depth. Very questionable depth.
Looking for more free entertainment?
Timing, bro.
I just timed you. 405.
You want me to go higher?
No.
Ken just acknowledged that I'm getting better.
This is a rare time.
Very rare.
Ashley, what does it mean to go to depth on your squat?
Let's do it, Ken, and what not to do video. That's what you
do. So a squat is when you go past 90 degrees.
Let's see if Ken will do it.
Okay. All right, sorry. There it is. There's 90.
I'm gonna censor that.
Hamstrings are too big. That's why you can't go below depth.
All right, what are we thinking so far?
I mean, he knows he's on video.
Best squats he's ever done.
Play yourself.
Probably the best squats you've ever done. Yeah. You know it, too. He's gonna be hurting tomorrow and blame us.
Twenty count bike, 15 straight handstand push-ups, 20,000 bar, 100-foot handstand walk.
Ken's gonna destroy us. This whole workout is just gonna be me failing handstand walking. The cones remind me of Big Daddy when they have, you know, when they throw the stick. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Goddamn stick! Don't give a shit when people talking about fam. Hey, you shake my hand, but I keep the sanitizer on deck. Hope I really get to see 30. Wanna settle down, stop being so flirty. Most of the clean faces be the most dirty. I just need a thoroughbred cook when I'm hungry. Ass all chunky, brain is insanity. Only things that calm me down, pussy or some Cali tree. And I get both, never truly satisfied. I am happy, that's just a saddest lie. I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light for you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to you. All right. Raining again. California definitely needs it. Or, I don't know, there'll probably be another drought in like 2 years and then we'll be whining and then it'll happen again and it's the same thing every other like couple of years, whatever. Very solid workout. Got some running in, got some lifting in. That Metcon was kind of weird because it was shoulders and Friday's workout was also shoulders. A little too many shoulder workouts lately. Time to go home. Psych, I gotta get gas. I always forget this. I feel like all gas stations should have Apple Pay at this point. Filling up gas, you understand why people drive Priuses. Time to get chocolate milk. I mean, I'm already at Safeway, like how could I not?
I just had to. Like, it, I mean, like, I'm already at Safeway. Like, I don't even know what that is, like 100 yards from the gas station. I gotta get chocolate milk. It's just the best. Like, I'm already halfway done with this thing. I started drinking it before I even paid for it. I don't know if that's frowned upon. Like, can you do that if you know you're gonna pay? Or like, yeah, I don't know the rules. You always see kids munching on snacks just so they shut up when their parents are shopping. So I assume it's fine.
Hey, hey. Oh. Full speed.
The way I'm holding this looks weird. It's because I normally have this attached to the camera so I can, it like holds farther away from me without like it looking like my arm's extended. But right now I'm trying to take pictures with this camera because I'm trying to sell that drone. It's a Phantom 4 drone, and I am trying to sell that as well as an Inspire. They're both DJI drones, but I'm trying to sell that Phantom 4 and then the Inspire drone, and then save up for the Mavic Pro 2. The features and everything are just crazy on that drone, and it like folds up and can fit in a backpack. And the way I envision it is that if I can have a drone that's foldable like the Mavic Pro 2, I can just slide it in my backpack, take it out, fly it when I need to, and it's not like a whole process like the Phantom 4 or the Inspire. So yeah, gonna sell these two bad boys. Weirdly sentimental about the Phantom 4, especially just because I've had it for so long. Basically, like, it was the first drone I saved up for. The Inspire my dad gave me, and I flew it a few times, but it's just so big and like robust that it's just hard, especially when you have something that's very portable, very easy to take out of the bag. It's just not really ideal. So I'm just gonna sell it. Someone will most likely get a way better use out of it. Maybe someone that's doing more like professional level stuff. But yeah, weirdly sentimental about it. Like first drone I bought, I have a lot of fun videos with this thing that I've filmed, flown it in like Milwaukee, California, Chicago. Where else have I had it? Arizona, like all over the country. So yeah, a lot of videos, a lot of stories with this thing. But it's someone else will use it more, and yeah, time to make the upgrade. And Reggie keeps scratching at the freaking door. Oh, look at that! Now you're not scratching. Reggie was not making that easy. He kept like chewing on the mic and messing with stuff, and he grabbed the propellers. Reggie, why can't you just be nicer? Oh, now you're not looking? Oh, there, okay. Now time for the Inspire. There it is. See, it'd be like carrying around a suitcase all the time. It is robust. I don't know where the controllers are. Shoot. Yeah, you see? This thing's huge. It's as big as Reggie. This thing's as big as you. Oh, I think he's a little scared of it. This drone has two controllers. One is the main and then one's the slave. I'm pretty sure that's the technical term. It just means one could fly the drone while the other controls the camera.
Reggie, I'm not selling you two. Can you step out of the shot? Reggie, unless you want to be sold on eBay, please move. Move. Excuse me. Over here. Thank you.